side patrol. Okay? We have Americana, we have Straight Arm, we have Camorra. Okay? So, I'm side patrol. What I try to do is I'm going to make him as uncomfortable as he can here. Okay? I'm going to try to isolate this arm. I'm going to cross face and do all this. Okay? How I'm going to trap right here is chop. Okay? You can tell you have that arm, not that shoulder. Okay, here, here. Okay? I'm going to go here. You know, what I like to do is I like to go reverse motorcycle grip. Okay? So I'm going to go here, here. Now, I'm going to bring his, I'm going to bring his wrist, his thumb, to his ear. Okay? Thumb to the ear. Thumb to the ear, and then I'm going to take his elbow to his ribs and start sliding my elbow across his belly. So. Okay?
So either one works, pulling it into his ear?
Well, the first thing I do here is I'm going to suck it in. Tight. Okay? Now, everybody thinks, blah, 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 I'm gonna crank it. That's not it. Okay, this is a shoulder lock. I'm gonna lock down his shoulder. Okay? So, about here, here. By pulling this in, I start sliding up. I have his shoulder locked right now. Okay? So, he can tell you this sucks. Just all I have to do is pull his elbow just down, and it finishes. Okay? It finishes.
So that's-